which means the Itra, or the ascending of the Arangi, or the stage performance by dance on the completion of the trade. This is the first formal presentation of the student to the audience by the Guru. On this day, the student offers the knowledge of his art at the feet of Guru and Lord Shiva, the Nataraja. Shridatri Bhattacharya, a profiled and passionate dancer, was trained in Bharatanatyam under the tutelage of the Padma Vibhushan Dr. Yamini Krishnamurti.
पहले मुझे सच बोलूं तो इतना पता नहीं था. जैसे इंस्टीट्यूशन में आए धीरे धीरे मुझे पता लगा क्या है. बहुत ही प्रेस्टीजियस है एंड ऐसे गुरु जी से तो फील वेरी प्राउड.
इट इज अ वेरी प्राउड मोमेंट फॉर एनी पेरेंट्स एंड इट इज अ वेरी ऑनरेबल मोमेंट ऑल्सो बाई गेटिंग द ब्लेस ऑफ living legend Dr. Yamini Krishnamurti, and from the very tender age she got the opportunity to got the training under her, so that is a very rare opportunity also for her.
Padma Vibhushan Dr. Yamini Krishnamurti is best known for her worldwide stage exposition of Kuchipudi, Odissi and Bharatanatyam. She has been hailed as a trendsetter and pathbreaker in the field of classical dance.
Guru is important and Shishya is also important to carry on their method and their artistic vibrations. So this particular girl whom I have been really very excellent, talented girl, very devoted to dance, and it was always excitement for me to teach her.
Her Shishya, Shridatri Bhattacharya, is one of the youngest dancers in India to complete Arangetram in Bharatanatyam.
Whenever I do dance, I really enjoy it, and I really enjoy expressing my feelings to the audience and expressions and all. And also in dance, there's like rhythm in this song and taal. So I really like these things about dance. So that's why it's my passion. Ma Krishnamurti is very sweet, and she always helps me. Because of her only, I could like reach in this stage to perform like in a very big auditorium in front of many people. So it's because of her I've gained.